David Trimble claimed Martin McGuinness called Sean O'Callaghan for advice, and Sean O'Callaghan was an informer for the Free State Guards who recently died in Jamaica, and professional Sinn Féin have declined to comment, and the source of this information is the newsletter.